very bright. I read your book by the colored light that flowed in through the pretty window picture. I visited some houses where they said that you were living, where they talked a lot about you, and they spoke about your giving. They passed a basket with some envelopes. I just had time to write a note, and all it said was, I believe in you. Conversations where they mentioned your existence and the fact that you had been replaced by your assistance, the discussion was theology. Smiled at me, all that I could say was, I believe in you. Christmas or Thanksgiving, and a bald-headed man said you were dead, but your house would go on living. He recited poetry, and when he saw me stand to leave, shook his head and said, I'd never find you. Up, and when my dad was sleeping,